other women find their acceptable balance when it comes to esteem, health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing this video, and joining me along my journey. If you're looking for me, your girl is here every Monday, every Friday, and every Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I also upload the videos on YouTube. Come on in, y'all. It is Friday. That means we got our lipstick on. On Fridays, we step with confidence because I believe when you look good, you feel good. When you feel good, you do good. Now, it's Friday and we about to party. We gonna pray that there are no knees that hurt. And so forth. We're gonna have us a good workout. Good morning, good morning. Come on in. Be sure to invite you a friend. This is a giveaway workout, okay? We will be giving away a workout. I hope y'all got your lipstick on. If you got your lipstick on, drop in the comments. Got my lipstick, my chapstick, Vaseline, whatever it is, coconut oil, whatever it is that you like. All right, y'all. So, let me give a little disclaimer. These workouts are not workouts that I created this morning. This workout is workouts that I found on YouTube. And so when I upload the videos on my YouTube channel, I will also put the links there to where you're able to find these same videos and do them yourself. We're going to add a little flair, a little twist to it, and do what we can. Good morning, everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous. I'm like, these knees don't fail me today. Come on now, because we about to bring it. We're going to have fun. Everybody, this is Fab, finding acceptable balance, working at your acceptable balance, doing what you can do, and we're going to whoop through this thing. That's willpower, that's hope, that's optimistic, that's hope, and that's perseverance. Y'all ready? All right. I'm nervous. Okay. And hopefully, Facebook loves us too, right? They don't give us no trouble.
And this time, we're going to get.
Come on, y'all, get ready. I'm trying to set this to where I can also see it. Everybody clap your hands. Y'all know this one. Come on, y'all. Let's sweat it out.
We're gonna do the baby step. To
the left.
Left. Take it back now, y'all. One out this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Bring it to the top, like it never stops.
now. Invite some friends. This is a giveaway live that we're going to do at the end.
Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two,
Pause and grab my breath right quick. All right. I cut my shirt. I bought my shirt online. Living my best life. But I forgot I lost 170 pounds. And so I bought a 6X and it was way too big. So I cut this morning. All right. Catch my breath. This next song right here is called Old School. And so it's a song to kind of slow it down a little bit and catch your breath a little bit. But it's also got some old school moves that y'all gonna be like, I remember doing that. All right. Let's get it. Oh. Well, that wasn't the intent. No thanks. All right. And I hope these knees gonna be nice to me. A lot of looking cool, feeling fly, catching our breath. Right here. Oh, see the video, you doing this. Ain't no party like a grown folk. Ain't no party like a grown folk party. All right, look cool.
Oh, that's the end.
Listen, y'all, I promise. promise when his knee fully heal, we're gonna come back and do all of these again, okay?
It all starts with one excuse.
All right. Morning, hope y'all are enjoying y'all Friday workout and I got a good sweat. The last one that we're gonna do, I'm worried about that one. Hey, Cousin Marla! I see you, Cuzzo!
Something unexpected happens. A monster is born. When I upload them on YouTube, I'm gonna put all the workouts there, okay? Happy Friday, y'all. Don't let them get the best of you.
Yeah, my YouTube channel is Clarissa Young. And I'm gonna put all of them there on free.
You fit. It's where you fit in. Go
ready
for the next one?
Ciao. All right, as we wait on the next video to start. Alright, again, we hope Facebook be nice to us.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the last song. Thank you about the shirt. And this last song gonna challenge us, okay? This last song is all about squatting and staying low, okay? So, let me stop. But it's all about staying low. So do what you can. If you gotta come back up, come up a little bit. But the purpose is a squat. And when I say stay low, like, it doesn't not have to be a full-blown squat. Even a little bit of a squat, your body will notice, and your body will appreciate you and love you for it, okay? So it's like, it's a seven-minute butt-blasting song. This is Extreme Hip Hop by Feel, okay? And again, when I upload them on YouTube, I'm gonna put, thank you so much. When I upload them on YouTube, I'm gonna put all the videos for y'all to be able to go back and find them. Let's go. Last song. Right now they doing all kinds of dances. Hold the squat. 1 knee. 2. Hold the squat. Doesn't have to be a lot. Squat slow. sermon, y'all. I promise. No joke, right, Michelle? Bring the squat.
Don't stop!
Check it out. Check it out. Great job, y'all. If y'all did that one, let me tell you. If you didn't do it, while we cool down and later on, I recommend that you go back and do it. Because when I tell you it looks so easy, this but is all of this burn. Okay, breathe.
She thought she could make it through, yeah. I sing these words.
Anthony knows.
Cause I was that girl too, wanting something better than this. But who do I turn to?
Flat back, red legs, back really stretched. The back of those legs, we done worked it. The back, head toward me. Open the legs, drop it down a little bit if you can, right? Push them open. Get that stretch.
More valuable than a diamond. You are
back. Arms on top, look over the shoulder.
You will heal the world with your mind.
Other side.
There is nothing in the world that you cannot do.
Take it back. Squeeze your butt when you go back. Flat back. I know my back really feel this. Stretch short legs. Now you turn the TV. Turn the phone. Take it back again. Round it.
This is a song for every girl.
One more time.
Who's ever been through something that she thought she couldn't make it through? Girl, you can make it through.
One more time.
You're gonna define it.
Squeeze your back.
From the darkness to
take that left leg and put it in front of you. Take your right leg, take it back. Stretch it, feel the stretch here. Take that front leg, straighten it out. Go down. Feel that stretch. Make sure you stretch, guys. Take that back leg, bring it in a little bit, take this leg, straighten it out, take it down.
Who are beautiful? Yeah, you. Who are brilliant? Ooh. Yeah, you.
Breathe.
Who are powerful? Yeah, you. Who are
resilient?
Yeah, you. Who are beautiful?
Great job, okay, yeah, let me turn it down and come closer to you.
Who are brilliant? Yeah, you. Who are powerful? Yeah, you. Who are resilient?
Woo, y'all. Great morning, great morning. Afternoon, evening. Let me turn it down. I turned it down. My name is Clarissa Young. I am your Fab Motivator. That's F-A-B. I help other women find their acceptable balance when it comes to esteem, health, wellness and prosperity. I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing this video and joining me along my journey. If you're looking for me, I am here every Monday, Friday and Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And you also can find me on YouTube under Clarissa Young. On Friday, you like, girl, you got on makeup. On Friday, we put our lipstick on and we work with confidence because I feel and I know when you look good, you feel good, and when you feel good, you do good. Y'all, I gotta come back and do this workout with y'all in about a month or two when my leg heals, because we gonna bring that one, okay? So y'all be practicing that one after I load it up on YouTube. Y'all be practicing that one. So when this knee fully healed, we gonna work it. I like to give a little bit of, this is a giveaway video, so do not leave. I like to give a little bit of, share the video. I like to give a little bit of encouragement at the end of each workout. I'm like super excited this morning that I can't even think right. Okay. The song that we just cooled down to, I'm sure somebody's gonna ask, was India Arie, and it's a cover song, and it's beautiful. And that's my words of encouragement for this morning, that you are beautiful. You are beautiful no matter what size you are, no matter what height you are, no matter what complexion you are, no matter what different characters that you may have from someone else, maybe if you've been burnt, or maybe you was born without a pinky. No matter what it is, you are beautiful, and those different things that set you apart from other people is what makes you unique. It's what makes you special, and there's nothing wrong with being special. There's nothing wrong with being different. That's what my finding acceptable balance is. Finding what works for you. Don't put yourself in nobody's box, right? When I started being a fitness workout motivator, I would always have to explain myself every time I said, I'm a fitness motivator, but because I lost, you know, and I'm qualified to do this. Forget society, forget what other people think. I'm a fab motivator, I'm a fitness motivator because I can stand up and I can exercise and other people are inspired by me. That's why I'm a fitness motivator. I'm not a fitness motivator because I'm 110. I'm not a fitness motivator because I'm 150. I'm a fitness motivator because that's what God put in my heart to do. And so I just encourage you to not put yourself in anyone's box, to love yourself. You're beautiful no matter who tells you you're beautiful, no matter how much you think that you're beautiful. You are beautiful. You are beautiful. And the more that you believe that you're beautiful, the more that others will believe that you're beautiful. And if they don't believe that you're beautiful, you're going to know that you're beautiful enough that it doesn't matter what they think at the end of the day. At the end of the day, what matters the most is how you feel about yourself, because I promise you there's always going to be somebody that has something to say, sometimes good and bad, about what you're doing, about how you look, about what you do. Always, there's always. And if you live your life according to how others feel, you'll never get anything accomplished, because you go to this one person and you ask, and they're like, nope, I don't think you should do it. And this one says yes, and this one says no, and this one, and then you find yourself in a frenzy. And I know sometimes we need advice for other people and we need guidance, but a lot of times, and it's not that easy, right? I know it's not that easy. You just gotta search within. I know I got some things that's going on in my life right now, and then I'm gonna get to the giveaway, and I'm like, Lord, I have no clue what I'm doing. You leading me in this direction, and I know nothing about this, Lord. I'm like, Lord, I need your help. I need your guidance so that I'm not frivolously spending money, so that I'm not doing things and doing them in vain. And so, you know, lean in yourself and lean onto God for whatever it is that you need help with. Okay, guys? I love you so much. You're beautiful. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your Friday. Let's get ready for this giveaway, right? Let me get some giveaway music going on. India Arie, I love her, and she is so encouraging. But we need some... Y'all, I'm a little crazy. It's okay. Just a little crazy. All right. Let's whoop, whoop. Now, I will tell you this. At first, I felt bad. I'm like, everybody who joins the giveaway, share this video, y'all. Share it so people can join in. Don't keep all the stuff for yourself. Share the video. Then come drop. I shared. At first, I felt bad. I'm like, man, if somebody just start following me for the first time, they may not be able to get the giveaway because they may not know the answers. But let me tell y'all, I didn't gave all the answers. So drop, share the video, and come back and hit the share sign, and we're gonna get ready for this giveaway. We're gonna get ready for this giveaway. Happy Friday. Get it crunk. Thank you so much, Kelly. Thank you, Melody. Thank you, Carolyn. Thank you, Connie. Thank you, Miss Gio. Thank you so much. Y'all, when I tell you, that workout was like, girl, what you doing with them knees? Thank you, Sabrina, for sharing it. Thank you, Miss Gio, for sharing it. Thank you, y'all. Thank you, Melody, for sharing it. Thank you. Okay. Y'all ready for the giveaway? Okay, so let me first say this. There is a sale that's going on. If anybody's been watching my video, my page, thank you, Peggy, for sharing. You know that I talk about a product all the time called Liquid Lipo, right? There is a sale for the Liquid Lipo system. If you're on here for the first time, I got you. Liquid Lipo is a substance that I take every morning. It tastes really, really good. My favorite flavor is either the coconut lime or the chocolate. That's what's been helping your girl get these carbs together. Shrinks your fat cells, locks your your fat absorption, help you lose that muffin top. The second product inside that system, thank you for sharing. The second product in that system is called energy boosters. That's how your girl around here with this energy, best believe, okay? You take up to 3 capsules a day. It's gonna give you really good energy. Not that jittery, can't do nothing right energy, but that energy where you just went to work all day and you like, let me come home and clean this house. You went to work all day and you like, you know what? I do gotta go to the grocery store. Let me go to the grocery store. That type of energy. The third product that's in this system that is on sale, it's the detox. It's a 3-day detox. You take it at night. You mix it with cold water. Kind of tastes like a green citrus to me. It has aloe vera, seaweed, apple pectin, different things that's good for your body that's gonna help you to naturally detox throughout the entire month. None of that running to the bathroom, none of that crumping and type stuff, okay? So, morning, Miss Diana. The system is on sale. The system is on sale. You can inbox me, and new customers get an additional $10 off. So you can inbox me for the link. So, I gotta give y'all something from the system. And what I wanna give you, I want 3 people to be able to win. So we giving 3 giveaways this morning. Woo, woo, some hearts if you excited about that. 3 giveaways this morning. I'm gonna give 3 people on here a 1-day detox for yourself, for you to be able to taste the detox and see how you like it and how it makes you feel and so forth. Thank you for sharing. Okay, Miss Diana. And so I got some questions here. Answer the question. Let's see. Y'all should be able to get it. Let's see. First question. Okay, first question is, and the first one to type the full answer, okay? I need the full answer for it to qualify for the answer, and it got to be the full correct answer. What time am I here working out? What time? Drop in the box. What time am I here working out? I said it if you was here. What days? What time? What time zone? What time am I here working out? Drop in the comments, what time am I here working out? The first one, and you'll win the 1 day of the detox. What time am I here working out? What time can y'all find y'all girl here? I'm here, rain or shine. All right, Biggie, you close, but I need the whole thing. I need the days. I need somebody who's watching this video for the first time to know when to find me. Nichelle said 8:30. Eastern Standard Time, Monday, Friday, and Saturday. I'm going to give it to you, Nichelle. You need some AM in there. Monday. Every Monday, Nichelle. Inbox me, Nichelle, because I might forget. Inbox me, Nichelle. Nichelle won. Great job. Your girl is here every Monday, Friday, and Saturday at 8:30 AM Eastern Standard Time for the workout. Yes. Okay. Second question. Fab. F-A-B. What does FAB stand for? Your girl is a FAB motivator. What does it stand for? I do help other women increase their esteem, health, wellness, and prosperity. By doing what? What does FAB stand for? F-A-B. Yeah. What does it stand for? Thanks for sharing. What does FAB stand for? Uh-oh, y'all stuck? Or the Facebook delayed? Let's see, I'm gonna give it 10 more seconds and then I'll start getting clues. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay, finding. The F is for finding. Anybody know? Finding what? I always say, do you? Don't put yourself in nobody's down and nobody. Look, I didn't give an answer. Finding what? Finding acceptable balance. That's what FAB stands for, guys. Finding acceptable balance. Finding what works for you. Finding your acceptable balance is what FAB stands for. Okay, so y'all learned something. Okay, the next one. Good morning, WD. Miss Gemma, I already gave an answer. I'm going to go back and check. And if you typed it before I said it, because I know Facebook delayed, I'll give it to you. All right. What does whoop, whoop stands for? Whoop. We be whooping all the time. We ain't whooping just to be whooping. What does whoop stand for? And I said it in the video. Do you know? What does whoop stand for? What does whoop stand for? W-H-O-O-P. Whoop. What does whoop stand for? We be whooping while we finding our acceptable balance. whoop whoop. Anybody know what whoop whoop stands for? Anybody got their shirt at the house and they running to go get their whoop whoop shirt and say, I know what it stands for. All right. Whoop whoop. Willpower. Mm-hmm. To know mentally, to know I can do this thing. I got it. I can do this. The H. Hope. To have a vision. To have a to be able to see yourself. To think positive about you being able to do it. Optimistic. Optimistic. To think of this glass is more full than it is empty. To be optimistic. Oh, to say I said I was going to do this thing, and no matter what comes up against me, no matter what setbacks come, I'm going to continue to make this promise that I made to myself. Perseverance. To be like, I'm gonna push through. No matter what comes at me, I'm gonna push through, and I'm not gonna quit, I'm gonna keep going. That's whoop whoop, y'all. W-H-O-O-P. Whoop whoop. Willpower. Hope. Optimistic. Oh, perseverance. Okay. I still wanna give some stuff away. Okay, so now I got a backup plan. Y'all know how we normally do it. Is pick a number. One through 100, pick a number, 1 through 100, drop the numbers in the comment. The first person to get the number, I have it written down already, is the winner. Go, 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 go. Drop your numbers in the comments, and we're gonna win. So, drop the numbers in the comments, 1 through 100. 1 through 100, drop your numbers in the comments. All right. 10 through 90. Drop the numbers in the comments. Miss Melody, you got it. All right. I almost missed that number. She was going to kill me. Number 55. I can't tell with my little crazy handwriting. 55. Okay. Awesome. So, Miss Melody, you win a detox. I got 3 detoxes I want to give away. All right. What am I going to do to give y'all this other detox? I really want to give away another detox. Share the video, and we're gonna have to do a raffle, okay? So this way, if you're catching it live or if you're catching it on the replay, share the video, and I'm gonna pull a name. You have to share, and then come back and put I shared for me to know that you shared, and then I'll go back and verify it later after I pull your name and see that you win. So share the video, invite some friends on here, and today is Friday, and on Saturday, I'll come back and I'll go live and I'll say who won, okay? All right, y'all. I love y'all all so much. Hope you enjoy the rest of your Friday. I hope y'all enjoyed that workout, y'all, because when I tell you, it had the knees like, oh, we're going to feel it later on, okay? I love you, love you, love you all so much. Enjoy the rest of your day. Today is Good Friday, y'all, so remember what today is about. Don't hit the church on Easter. Don't worry about nobody saying, she ain't been to church since New Year's. Who cares? Go ahead to church or whatever it is that you do, however you celebrate. Go ahead and remember it's not only about the bunny, right? Not about the bunny, right? But I love you all so much. Have a great day, okay? Bye-bye.